Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 97. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 10 here and 10 here, it will be 100, which is greater than 97, so we cannot take it. If we write 9 here and 9 here, it will be 81, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 81, subtract 16 will be left. Now we did 9 into 9, so add both. So 9 plus 9 will be 18. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down. Our number will become as 1600. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 18 with this 160. So 18 9 times is 162, which is bigger than this. So we cannot try 9 times, we have to try 8 times. 188 into 8 we can try, and we'll be getting 1504, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 1504, subtract 96 will be left. Now 188 into 8 we did, so add both. So 188 plus 8 will be 196, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 9600. Now compare this 19 with this 96. So 19 5 times is 95, so we can try 5 times. 1965 into 5 we can try, and we'll be getting 9825, which is bigger than this number, so we cannot take 5 times. Let's try 4 times. 1964 into 4 we can try, and we'll be getting 7856, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 7856, subtract, and we'll be left with 1744. Now 1964 into 4 we did, so add both. So 1964 plus 4 will be 1968, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 174400. Now compare this 19 with this 174. So 19 9 times is 171, so we can try 9 times. 19689 into 9 we can try, and we'll be getting 177201, which is bigger than this number, so we cannot take 9. But with this we can understand that 8 will surely work. So 8 here and 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 97 will be 9.848. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 97. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.